Hi guys, my name's Luke Jacomb. I've been blowing glass for over 20 years. I got into it because I was a bit of a rat bag at school, didn't do well scholastically. Grew up with my best friend Matt. Matt and I, we were only good at getting in trouble and skateboarding, so we figured that we'd try and get good at blowing glass. Then we're pretty lucky that we get to do it every day and make cool stuff. My father was one of the pioneers of glass in the 70s. I want all of you to have a go at it. It's not scary, you're not going to get burnt. Matt and I are really skilled at this. So who wants a go? Okay, blow on the end of this. Blow hard. Blow, 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 blow. Turn faster, Matt. Lift up more. Yeah, that's good. Straight up and squeeze really, really hard. It's a good job, man. Yeah, no worries. Oh, you've done it before, eh?